Again? Again? All right. Three's Company's on, baby. Three's Company. Three's Company. There was a dude named John Ritter. He was so cute, he liked critters. Sometimes he ate raw meat, but no one gave a fuck, 'cause he was Johnny. Johnny, please come home. We miss your show. We pretend that we're you. We wear your Halloween costume, and it feels so groovy. Oh, sweet Johnny, baby, maybe you can come over, maybe. We don't got no reason to lie, and we know you don't either. But in the fucking grand scheme of things, you wore no sweaters. Yeah, you only got a big speaker. Sing it so you love it, and love it so you mean it. First, he went on television. Next, he came with such precision down to Studio 59. Talked a lot of trash and did a lot of heroin. Well, it don't matter to his fans. They can forgive him for anything. He was a god to them, not like Jesus or Buddha or even one of them Krishna, but like maybe actually kinda like a fucking god of light. Sin, sin was a problem to the youth. People for a year knew they had to do something. Sam, it tried to kill everyone. It tried to bring them to hell. But baby, we ain't gonna handle it. Without a little help from Johnny Boy, he came on the scene right on time to employ the tools to use in the defeat of S.I.N. Ooh, baby, was sweet na-na. And I mean, it's hard sometimes, but Johnny, 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 don't you give up, baby. You got what it takes and we got your back. Don't you worry, young baby. Oh, you know, we got to keep it going easy. Need to pour on the plate like a little chicken gravy. Honey, ooh, I can't say enough about you. Sin, it was a problem for the youth. The people knew that they had to do something, but clueless was their name, and their frame of mind was sorta useless. They didn't have a fucking idea till they put on, that's right, Three's Company. Could save the world from utter misery. Oh, and that's right, Three's Company. It saved the world from so much tragedy. Oh, that's right, Three's Company. It saved the world from S.I.N. We don't want the sin of the world on our shoulder. We would rather watch Three's Company like every day and every way. And every fucking arcade game had to have John Ritter's name. Because we've got lots to do, but we can't do it without you. Take a chill pill, honey, meet me at the fucking store. I'll be there like 300 hours early, and I don't know if you can find out. Give me some cheese, give me some licorice, give me your hot dog on a Frankfurter bun. whatever you do, don't forget you are the one. Three's company. Three.